Hey everybody, welcome back to KenoLife. And we're coming to you from Cortez, downtown Las Vegas, where we're doing the new one machine. We're just doing classic 20-card Keno. The payout here is better than any other casino I've been to in my life. So, today what we're doing is these two lines. This line and this line. And then there's a bunch of 5 and 6 spots under the line. So we have one 10 spot on each line, and then all those different 5 spots underlying it. 5, 6 spots mostly. And we're gonna do, looks like 15 cents per card, $3 per spin, and see what happens here. Anything above $3 there in the center. There was actually 5 numbers on that bottom line, but they weren't the 5 that we made. It just did some random ones. Some of them straight lines and some spaced out ones. If one of them hits, if that would have hit, that would have been if a 5 spot hits, I'll show you which one. Six there on the I card. Just show you that we just missed that second one there. That would have been a
282.
That was the bottom.
So that
would have been a five spot. We try not to watch the other lines.
That would have been it, right? Let's see here.
four out of six. Four out of seven. Oh, it looks like four out of sixes.
Looks so good. Look tasty. Come on. Let's fill up that bank account.
Out of 10 for the 2250. That looks like the big one. Then we had 5 out of 6. Yeah,
nice. Okay, 3 more spins. Last spin.
Okay. We'll leave it there. Looks like an obsession. So thanks a lot for tuning in, everybody. Have a great day. Keno Life out.